That's incorrect. Each priest heads an individual church, and there are thousands and thousands of priests in the world. Let's try again. Which of the following members of the Catholic Church have the most authority? We know it's not the priest, so would it be the cardinal or the archbishop? You decide.